Of all the things we do, you guys like myself could ask for a lot of things. You'd like to help everybody, but you obviously can't. So this is something, not only is it my own backyard, and I love radio, so I hope it goes well and I keep thinking bigger and better. And this is all these guys like me can do is come here and play for everybody. So thank you guys very much. Also, funny enough, I have a quick story. It's fast. When you're making records, the last thing you should do is on the way to the studio, you shouldn't listen to too much other stuff because you tend to think that's the best idea. And you do that when you get there. However, sometimes it really works out well. And on the way to the studio one day, I heard, You Don't Know How It Feels. By the one and only. I thought, that's incredible. There's not one cymbal in an entire song. Let's do a song with no cymbals. So we did that. This is it.
And I feel the sun from my head. Else I haven't changed. No!